Mall. We're featuring music from the Beatles tonight at Central Market. Thanks if you just got here with strings attached.
Thank you.
We appreciate your tips. This is going to feature Dave Madden on this one.
Let it in, baby. lives in the church where a wedding has been. Lives in a dream, waits at the window, wearing the face that she keeps in the jar by the door. Who is it for?
Welcome our manager. This is our manager here in the front.
That's
a little
right.
Short this woman. She's encouraging you all to come dance.
We're gonna do a piece by Karen Mall right here. I played your wedding 6 years ago. Nice. And there's
if you all think it's too hot to dance, just close your eyes and remember Valentine's Day.
I'm gonna play a song by Karen now. Yeah. Do we have the topless dialed in? We do? Okay, well, this is not this one, but we're going to do Waiting for the Rain in C. So this is Karen's song about the life cycle of a seed. And back earlier, we did a tune that I wrote called the Mary Moore Jig, and we put it together with Norwegian Wood. So we're gonna do some original music here. Think you'll like it?
Yep.
Okay, Karen and I are gonna start it off from the starting line.
This is a song that talks about the cycle of life from the perspective of a tiny little seed in the ground. It's dark here. doesn't hurt. I'm pushing up. I don't know why. Here comes the sun. Is that the sky? The world can see my leaves unfold while underground.
I believe we're live, are we? We're live on the Strings Attached Facebook page and our YouTube if you want to share that out to the world. Thanks to our good friend Robert here. We'll be doing a house concert at Robert's house in far southwest Austin, right here.
July 3rd.
July 3rd with Walt Wilkins. We love doing house concerts.
Thank you so much.
If you're interested in having a band or a small group, just Karen and I, we've been doing these for the last 3 months in your backyard, in your front yard, cul-de-sacs. Just need 20 friends to get together.
Hey, Will. Dave's not playing it July 3rd, right?
That's correct. It's just Karen and I and Walt Wilkins.
Because Dave Madden, not to conflict with Strings Attached in any way whatsoever, but Dave Madden has a record release party that night.
What time? Maybe we can stop by.
Well, the day before, but don't worry about it.
Right,
yes, I'm releasing a record, which is awesome.
Let's do Come Together, I think. We should do that. Get Kimberly back up on the mic.
Y'all still too hot to dance? Remember Valentine's Day and the next 4 days after.
We're going to do Come Together now. Come Together after the grand pause. That's right. Let's jam a little bit on this. Can I hear some tabla at the top?
Thank you.
Jason McKenzie back here. Hi, we're gonna keep doing some Beatles here for you, featuring Kimberly. Yeah, it'll be great. We'll stretch these songs out and do our little thing with them, play a little solos, have some fun. Appreciate your tips. Good night, everybody. It's our tip jar here.
Believe me when I tell you, I'll never do you.
get alone. Leave me when I beg you. Don't ever leave me alone. When you told me you didn't need me anymore, well, you know I feel it broke down and cried. When you told me you didn't need me anymore,
Kimberly Polini on the lead vocals.
Oh, thank you.
Do we have any lovely people that would like to come help us with the tip jar? Any of our friends? How could we persuade you?
It's a free show, and if you wanted to help us out by throwing a tip in the jar, passing the jar,
right here.
Awesome.
And so, look at this. Thank you.
Thank you so much.
If you are interested in a house concert, come see me during the break. We're going to play one more right now. Yeah, that's good. Then we're going to take a break, and we'll come back and play a set of more originals, Western Swing. We'll be playing one more tune before that.
Hey.
playing a beautiful piece by Chick Corea that I learned John Lupani was the violinist on this from the 70s. Stanley Clark on bass, if any of you remember that band. We're going to play, I'm playing John Lupani's part.
Thank you.
We'll be right back. Thank you guys for coming out here this hot evening to hear music. We'll be back with another full set. Thank you for your tips, and if you're interested in a house concert or learning more about that, come up and talk to me right now.